should be chill. It is late night. Medium spice. Got some A-Cat bus drivers. Everything hurts already. Almost game over right there. A-Train's fast. Holy shit. Oh, that was faster than I expected or wanted. Getting beat up, man. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Drop Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. We jumped into a little Sunday late night racing action. Not too late, at least not yet. Only 9 p.m. tonight. It's raining outside, so we ain't doing no night riding tonight. Unlike last night. But yeah, not too much action as usual on a evening, especially a Sunday evening. There is Watopia Figure 8, but that's not till 11 p.m. I ain't got no time for that. That's 2 hours from now. Kids are asleep. Let's get this workout out of the way right now. Not sure about filming things, but you know how it goes. If I don't film, something good's gonna happen. If I do film, it's gonna be a snooze fest. So we'll see what happens. Chain should be nice and quiet. I just lubed it up nicely. I mean, it's a lot more quieter than probably the last video, because I lubed it before my ride yesterday, last night, and boy, she was quiet outside. I was quite impressed. But the only thing I've noticed about this new lube that I'm using is it doesn't last very long. At least, not for the amount that I ride. All right. Enough chit-chat, small talk. Hopefully everybody is enjoying their spring / almost summer weather. A lot of y'all are not on Zwift anymore probably for the next little bit, which is all good. It's all good, and I don't blame you. I'd be outside too. But when you have kids and real life, sometimes you just can't go outside all the time as much as I want to. I'll tell you that much. So, thank you for Zwift. Thank you for Zwift. Let's probably knock this race out, jump into some C partner pace grouping, see what's on at maybe 10 p.m. If I'm still on at 11 p.m., we'll see, but doubtful. I need to get some rest. AKA, trip! All right, 48, 47, 46. It is almost showtime! Alright, fans up to the max. Music. Extra towel and headbands just in case. Alright, let's get this show on the road. I need a good music mix. All right. Should be chill. It is late night. Medium spice. This is also my warm up, so pretty spicy. Alright, gotta chill. Somebody got DC disconnected. All right, yeah, I forgot to tell you what we're even doing today. We're doing two laps of Utopia Fly. So unfortunately, nothing to exciting, except for me dangling off the back right now for no reason at all. Got some ACAT bus drivers. Everything hurts already. All right, kicker out of ocean, come right up. All the usual attacks so far. Almost game over right there. A train's fast. Thank you. Holy shit. Oh, that was faster than I expected or wanted. Alright, like I said, a lot harder than I expected for 9 p.m. on a Sunday night. We're running with the A's right now. Pretty much dropped all the B's. Only one left on Zwift Power. Sam, in that army color jersey. Right beside me. She, I think. I see a bun. Can't let her beat me. Sammy. 8.2 watts per kg, 15 seconds, under 23 years old. We got this. Chill as much as I can. All right, one A off the front. No need to chase. All eyes on Sam. Getting beat up, man. Thank you. Just Sam. It's not a prestige victory, but we taking it. We're gonna start the week off on an awesome foot. We're gonna end our weekend off with some bottles popping tonight. Woo! I'll take it. I take it. If you care, thank you. And if you don't, like my wife, get out of here. Well, man, all I gotta say is that was spicier than I absolutely expected for a 9 p.m. Sunday night. But it was good. We hung on. We didn't get dropped. We hung out with the A group. It was a close call. Just had to keep our eye on Sam. Sammy. We got him at the line. Sam, how is it? Let's just find out. You had a ponytail on, so I think you're a girl, but you might not be. Yeah, you're not. Definitely not. So I apologize. But you straight up had a bun. So, I mean, man buns aren't really in anymore. So, you know, like, yeah. Anyways, we got you at the line. I'm so sorry, but it is what it is. All right, going to sign off and get this night wrapped up. You know the drill, boys and girls. You do you. You set your own goals. You smash them. You move the goalposts. You smash them again, all right? Don't worry about the haters or the keyboard coaches unless y'all paying them. And don't forget the don't get drop cycling rules. Rule number one, have fun. Rule number two, keep it spicy. And rule number three, try not to get dropped. Big shout out to my new subs, my old subs, and my OG subs. You boys and girls are helping create the best cycling community ever. And yeah, I forgot where I was in my outro. Please like, subscribe, hit that bell button below. Leave a couple of comments. Come follow me at Don't Get Drop Cycling on Instagram. Strava's with Power Profile links down below in the description. And boys and girls, until next time, don't get dropped, alright? Take care, everybody.